Assalamu alaikum friends, how are you all? I hope you all are good and enjoying your life. Today I am going to talk about Somalian civil war which happened in 1990 which has been going on for over a decade and ruined Somalia completely. Do you know Somalia was a popular tourist destination before this civil war, but after this civil war Somalia is considered to be a poorest country in the world. So I have 10 facts about this civil war which I am going to discuss with you. So let's get started. Fact number 1. This Somalian civil war lasted for 10 years. Imagine if you are 10 years old and grew up to 20 years old and you spent your 10 years just by listening to the sound of fatal weapons. Oh my god, how hilarious is this? Fact number 2. This civil war was against Ethiopia. The country is in Africa, and the warlord groups, these are the terrorist organizations which grew up in Somalia and Ethiopia, I think Sudan, and even against the United States. Somalia fought against United States in this civil war. Fact number 3. Since the civil war in Somalia broke out in the early 1990s, over 5 lakh people have died. Fact number 4. Do you know, during this civil war in Somalia, an American Black Hawk helicopter was shot down. The 3 soldiers who were on board died. Fact number 5. On March 25, 1994, the United States withdrew from Somalia and the civil war after being there for 15 months. Just. Fact number 6. As you all know, Somalia was a popular tourist destination before the civil war, but after the 1990, not a single tourist visited Somalia until 2010. When a man from Canada, Mike Spencer Brown, arrived, shocking authorities by declaring himself a tourist. He was such a great person who visited Somalia. Fact number 7. As you all know, the capital of the country must be safe and secure, but due to the civil war, the capital of Somalia is an extremely dangerous city. It is where different clans are always battling for control with each other. Fact number 8. During the civil war, the people of Somalia were suffering from famine and drought. Unfortunately, due to the fighting among the competing clans, food delivery was restricted. Fact number 9. The power struggle that has been going on is between two warring clan lords, Muhammad Farah Adid and Ali Mehdi Muhammad. Fact number 10. Due to the civil war, over 350,000 innocent civilians have died of disease and starvation because they could not get food. Due to the problem, the American president ordered emergency airlifts of food and supplies to help the residents. The president was George H.W. Bush. But now the living standard in Somalia has been improving for many years. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to share my video to your other friends. Allah Hafiz. Take care.